News. Well, police are searching for a man in connection with a string of robberies and purse snatchings. There's been at least 10 incidences, most of them happening in the Bronx and Queens. In one encounter, police say the suspect approached a 63-year-old woman on Broadway, pushed her to the ground, grabbed her purse, then took off running. The victim thankfully only suffered minor injuries. If you have any information on the person you see on your screen, you are asked to call Crime Stoppers.